because honestly, it was just a team effort. We know that basketball is a game for us. Coaches are telling us to stay calm, stay patient.
Yeah.
Do what we gotta do. That's a great team, by the way.
Yeah.
It was just pound for pound, just going at us, we going at
them. Yeah, so if they had beaten you tonight, first place in the WCC would have been tied. Now you're still undefeated in the league. How are you feeling now that you're sort of on the first half of the WCC schedule? How are you feeling about where you guys are at right now?
We still got to get better. We're not a perfect team. We're not polished. We're not where we need to be right now. So we just got to get better. We're going to practice tomorrow. We're going to get better.
What do you think about our defense?
Defense got to get better.
Okay, good. That's all for defense.